строится небольшой.
He in Krasnoyarsk, everything is great. It's really titanic work to build this object in such a short period of time. The government of Russian Federation and the region were trying very hard to organize Universiade and a big celebration for us and for guests from other countries.
Ожидали, что будет такой матч, не похожий на первый.
We expected that we saw this match. It's much different from the first one. I think both teams, Slovakian and Russian, play with dignity. But the winner is the strongest team. Game was extremely tense. Slovakian showed an amazing game, but the fortune was on our side.
So friendly, so beautiful, and we want to come back in the summertime as well.
I take a lot of good memories from here, good organization, nice and friendly people, and I really like it here.
I have visited a lot of Universiade sports events and the quality of sports objects and stadiums. Moreover, all the sports objects are really close to each other, so it is convenient to get to any place you need. And I also want to give thanks to fans and support sportsmen.
We are so happy, we are so joyful because it's so great scale of event for us. It was so grandiose event which we were waiting and preparing so much. Finally it has happened. It can't be put into words.